If you want to set a different default hand tool for this scribe, click on the hand tool icon in the top menu bar to open the select hand window. You can find a variety of different hand tool shapes where you can select what you prefer. When you click on a specific hand, you can watch its preview. If you like it, click on the check mark to set this hand as the default one to all the drawing elements in this scribe only. If you click preview, you should see the reflected changes. If you want to set, change, or remove the hand tool for a specific element, you either double-click on the element on the canvas or click on the document-shaped icon beside the element on the timeline to open the properties window. Then click on the hand tool icon to set a different one. Last thing to mention about the hand tool is that you can add or import your own hand to VideoScribe. I have included a useful external resource that demonstrates step by step how to make this happen. Kindly please check it out. Let's explore and go through the different export options that we have in VideoScribe next.